Mike, Serge and I are here to wish you a happy 60th birthday. You may remember the Backyard Olympics that we had in East St. Paul. And if your train's on time, you can get to work by 9 and start your sleeping job to get your pay. You will know that life actually begins at 60. I'm self-employed. I love to work at nothing all day. And I've been taking care of business. And now that you've turned 60, you'll be able to, and if you play your cards right, enjoy another 30 years and enjoy the fruits of your labor.
You mean, Ed, like he used to enjoy them at the Norwood Hotel?
the Norwood. The Nudimick fishing trips. You could be a musician if you could make sounds loud or mellow. We worked hard and we played hard. The right bunch of fellows. People see you having fun, just a lying in the sun. Tell them that you like it this way. It's the work that we avoid, and we're all self-employed. We love to work at nothing all day. And we've been taking care of business every day. Taking care of business every way. We've been taking care of business.
Lined you up with your glasses off right next to the photo of Louis, and the resemblance was uncanny. It was remarkable. Now, there, however, I think the resemblance ends.
All right. Ow!
Happy 60th birthday, Mike. Hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, Mike, welcome to the club and happy 60th. It really, you know, it's not that much of a milestone. You'll get over it.